Welcome back to my channel Life Matters. Today we are going to Heidelberg for a day trip and we will take you along with us. Heidelberg is a very famous city in Germany. So let's go. From Karlsruhe, and now we are going to spend the entire day in Heidelberg. So let's go to the city and explore. Heidelberg. We came to the Heidelberg Hauptbahnhof from Karlsruhe Hauptbahnhof, and once we got down at the Heidelberg Hauptbahnhof, we just crossed the street and the bus station was right there. We took bus number 20 and now we have come to the base station of the Bergbahn or the funicular train, which is called as Station Kornmarkt, and from here we can take the funicular train right up to the Schloss Palace. Let's go. Schloss of Heidelberg. The castle entry is just behind me, and on the other side you can see the Heidelberg city also. We took the Bergbahn, and this is the first station in the Bergbahn. We went up also to the Moltenkur station and saw very nice view of the Heidelberg city from there, and then we have come back down to the first station at the Schloss. Thanks for watching this video. Hope you find this video very helpful. In case you want to come to the Schloss of Heidelberg from the Heidelberg Bahnhof, if you like this video, do like, share and comment in the video below, and do subscribe to my channel Life Matters.